there, people of the Great. I am on my way back to Calgary from Edmonton. Had a great day of meetings up there. Just one day in and out. And if all goes well, I'm going to grab some power for the car at the supercharger right in Calgary. And then I'll head over, I think, to the kids' curling game. I should be able to make that. It's actually just a curling practice. So if all goes well, I'll see Tammy and the kids at curling tonight. And then we'll be home for, you know, dinner, homework, all that normal stuff. Yeah, that's about it. Looks like some bad weather's coming in. It's getting windy. It's cooling off out here. But other than that, just another day in paradise. People of the Grid, it's Thursday. I'm back in Calgary. I figured I would turn these 2 days into one video. Got some meetings, already did a couple. Now I'm downtown, a couple meetings here, and then back home for wrap up of the day. It's gonna be a nice day. It's so nice out here. Good morning, people of the Grid. Can you see that sunrise? Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. It's Friday, being treated to an awesome sunrise. It's been a crazy couple of days. So you're getting one vlog for like 3 days. It's like a 3-in-1, something like that. 2-in-1, 3, I don't know. Anyways, taking Amelia and Samantha to school. Then I gotta kick back to the house, pick up Ethan, get him to school. Tammy's going on a field trip with Melissa to the War Museum Memorial thing. It's really cool. Melissa's in grade 6. Sorry, Melissa. Thanks, Sammy. Melissa's in grade 5. They write a letter to the... They each get a soldier, and they write a letter to that soldier. Now, the soldier's passed away, but they go to his grave, or her grave, and they read the letter, and it gets them thinking about the contribution that those that went before us and died for us so that we could have this life and the freedoms that we have. And it just helps them to connect and to remember. And then they go through the War Museum and see all the stuff and learn a whole lot about what went on back then. Pretty good thing. So Tammy's going to that with Melissa. I've got a day of work, and then we roll into the weekend. It's gonna be a good one. It's Friday night, guys. We made it. The weekend is here. We've got a Halloween party to go to.
What are you dressing up as, Mike?
I'm dressing up as Miker from Mick TV.
That's fine.
So we're going to Melissa's school. You are looking better.
In case anybody is wondering.
We're going to Melissa's school for the Halloween party.
Did you ever notice, because he's so tall, he always does this. He's like, so... And I feel like Wilson from like Home Improvement.
You're so little.
It's like Sunday.
All right, we're gonna go do that, and then maybe, just maybe, we might go to a movie. Hey, if we find something good.
Can I change first?
Yeah, you could change.
Okay.
That must have been Mom's. This is Sammy the Jedi.
Hello.
We got back a while ago from the school Halloween party. It was fun, hey?
Mm-hmm.
It was at Samantha's old school. She was volunteering there. And your little sister Melissa had a blast. Where is she?
Sleeping.
Oh, she fell asleep on the couch. She was really tired.
Yeah.
Sammy made an awesome little video. I'm going to show you guys that right now. Thank you.
pretty impressive, hey?
Thank you.
I love it. You're really good, hey, Sam.
I need to fix the lighting stuff because that's like a test kind of thing.
That was a test. That's a good test.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we are sailing into the weekend. So, yeah, these last 3 days, 2 days, 3 days, they went like a blur. But here we are. We're ready for the weekend. I've got an early start in the morning because I'm taking the car over to Cal Tire. I got a slow leak in one of the tires. I think I hit a nail. So I'm going to go get that dealt with. Might get a haircut tomorrow, hey? Then we'll have a nap. All right, we'll catch you guys.
Celebrate Mom's birthday.
Oh, and it's Tammy's birthday this weekend. See you then. Biker.
And Samantha.
Out.